Hello everyone and welcome to my channel Drama Area. In this video I will show you all the dramas and films of the famous Taiwanese actor, Jasper Liu. But before we start, don't forget to support me by liking my video and subscribing to my YouTube channel. His first drama is, In Time With You. The drama is released between September 18, 2011, December 11, 2011, and it contains 13 episodes of 1 hour 35 minutes duration, and Jasper Liu played a support role as Ma Nan. His drama number 2 is Confucius. The drama is released between June 15, 2012, November 2, 2012, and it contains 20 episodes of 1 hour 13 minutes duration, and Jasper Liu played a main role as Zheng Yuanbing. His drama number 3 is Once Upon a Love. The drama is released between July 8, 2012, October 7, 2012, and it contains 14 episodes of 1 hour 30 minutes duration, and Jasper Liu played a support role as Tian Yixiang. His drama number 4 is Amour et Patisserie. The drama is released between May 25, 2013, August 17, 2013, and it contains 14 episodes of 1 hour 30 minutes duration, and Jasper Liu played a main role as Alan. His drama number 5 is I Love You Love You Love I. The drama is released between August 11, 2013, November 3, 2013, and it contains 13 episodes of 1 hour 30 minutes duration, and Jasper Liu played a main role as Luo Jiahe. His drama number 6 is Pleasantly Surprised. The drama is released between May 23, 2014, October 17, 2014. And it contains 22 episodes of 1 hour 15 minutes duration, and Jasper Liu played a main role as Fu Ziji. His drama number 7 is When I See You Again. The drama is released between May 31, 2015, October 11, 2015, and it contains 20 episodes of 1 hour 10 minutes duration, and Jasper Liu played a main role as Ziyukan. His drama number 8 is I Am Sorry, I Love You. The drama is released between August 29, 2015, November 21, 2015, and it contains 13 episodes of 1 hour 30 minutes duration, and Jasper Liu played a main role as Ling Hongpei. His drama number 9 is Lost? Me Too, Season 2. The drama is released between November 14, 2016, November 30, 2016, and it contains 13 episodes of 24 minutes duration, and Jasper Liu played a support role as Luo Xiaoyang, Rex. His drama number 10 is Mary Sue and Amb. Jack Su. The drama is released between November 17, 2017, and it contains 12 episodes of 55 minutes duration, and Jasper Liu played a main role as Su Zihuan. His drama number 11 is My Bittersweet Taiwan. The drama is released between February 22, 2018, March 21, 2018, and it contains 52 episodes of 45 minutes duration, and Jasper Liu played a main role as Lin Xingwen. His drama number 12 is My Goddess. The drama is released between November 16, 2018, February 1, 2019, and it contains 24 episodes of 45 minutes duration, and Jasper Liu played a main role as Yan Dongming. His drama number 13 is Before We Get Married. The drama is released between May 31, 2019, August 23, 2019, and it contains 13 episodes of 1 hour 15 minutes duration, and Jasper Liu played a main role as Chu Ki Huan. His drama number 14 is Triad Princess. The drama is released between December 6, 2019, and it contains 6 episodes of 45 minutes duration, and Jasper Liu played a main role as Zhu Yang. His drama number 15 is 12 Legends. The drama is released between March 27, 2021, April 15, 2021, and it contains 32 episodes of 45 minutes duration, and Jasper Liu played a main role as Jin Crossing Jian. His drama number 16 is Use for My Talent. The drama is released between May 9, 2021, June 1, 2021, and it contains 24 episodes of 45 minutes duration, and Jasper Liu played a main role as Gu Renqi. His drama number 16 is Fall in Love with a Scientist. The drama is released between September 25, 2021, October 11, 2021, and it contains 24 episodes of 45 minutes duration, and Jasper Liu played a main role as Yang Lanhang. His film number 1 is Live at Love. The film is released on October 17, 2014, of 1 hour 58 minutes min duration, and Jasper Liu played a main role as Yan Su Jun. The film is about, having been a fan of detective fiction since his youth, Yan Su Jun returns from overseas with his heart set on finding a job at a detective agency. He manages to find work as an assistant at an agency run by Du Jiling, an eccentric PI, who moonlights as a fortune teller. After a string of the most minor of cases, an intriguing mystery presents itself in the form of Song Yi, who hires Jiling to solve the mystery of his wife's murder, in which he himself is a suspect. His film number 2 is Second Chance. The film is released on November 7, 2014, of 1 hour 45 minutes min duration, and Jasper Liu played a support role as Hei Lun. The film is about, Xiao Xiong is pretty much a model high schooler. Strong, vivacious and a straight-A student at a prestigious school, her life has been smooth sailing so far. But everything comes crashing down when her parents pass away in quick succession, leaving Xiao Xiong to face off against extortionist gangsters looking to wring money from her family's billiards all alone. In desperation, Xiao Xiong enlists her friend Hei Lun to help her track down her uncle Xu Wanfeng, a former billiards champion who disappeared after incurring mountains of debt. Upon locating him, Xiao Xiong is crushed to see that he's become a layabout. Layabout or not, though, Xu Wanfeng still recognizes Xiao Xiong's talent in billiards, and to solve the family's debt problems, uncle and niece must work together to master the sport. His film number 3 is Take Me to the Moon. The film is released on December 1, 2017, of 1 hour 44 minutes min duration, and Jasper Liu played a main role as Wang Zhengxiang. The film is about, it's 1997. Six high school buddies get together to form a band. Anpei, the feisty lead singer, is the heart of the group, and Zhengxiang, the guitarist, harbors a crush on her. On the eve of their graduation, Anpei gets to fulfill her dream of moving to and becoming a singer in Japan. Years later, Zhengxiang garners the courage to follow and confess to Anpei, only to realize a cruel secret between dreams and reality. The high school buddies gather again in 2017 at a friend's funeral. After the reunion, Zhengxiang wakes up transported back to 1997, 3 days after their graduation, and is given the chance to change everyone's fate. His film number 3 is More Than Blue. The film is released on November 30, 2018, of 1 hour 46 minutes min duration, and Jasper Liu played a main role as Zhang Zikai. The film is about Cream, a bright personality with a dark streak somehow manages to make a connection with the secretive K. As high school classmates, they share their loneliness, get close quickly, and fill the emptiness in each other. Cree moves into Kay's place and they depend on each other like a family or lovers. Years go by, and Kay works for a record company and Cream becomes a lyricist, but they still live together, neither a couple nor friends. Diagnosed with leukemia, Kay is hesitant to reveal his illness because he does not want to hurt Cream by leaving her alone. Not knowing any of this, Cream starts dating another man, eventually accepting his marriage proposal. As a Taiwanese remake of a Korean film, More Than Blue is familiar with twists and a melodramatic story, but it stimulates tears by strongly evoking Taiwan's unique emotions. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you loved the video. See you in the next one. Bye bye.